fall back again? Are you suffering with heavy periods? In today's video, we are going to learn some herbal remedies for your heavy and painful periods. Of course, menstruation is a natural process in a woman's body. But once in a while, or for some women, every month, if the period is very heavy and along with cramps, it can become very uncomfortable. I do recommend, of course, to see your doctor to completely check this out. But there is an Ayurvedic approach to deal with your heavy and painful periods. There are certain herbs you can use to naturally reduce your period flow and also reduce your cramps, which will make your life much easier. Heavy periods is a medical condition called the menorrhagia. This messes with the women's physical and emotional quality of life as well. It affects young women a lot. It disturbs their regular life. It causes changes in the endometrial tissue in the uterus. This is also related with hormonal imbalances or sometimes thyroid diseases as well. Heavy period causes fatigue and anemia, lack of nutrition due to heavy bleeding. The good news is there are wonderful herbal Ayurvedic remedies to regulate menstruation. And most importantly, they do this without exposing you to the side effects of taking hormonal pills. Before we get into the home remedies, please subscribe to my channel so that I will know that you like the content what I create. And also don't forget to hit that bell icon so that you'll be the first one to receive notifications from me whenever I post new video. Number one is the herb called Ashoka. It treats almost all gynecological problems in you. In the ancient Indian system of medicine Ayurveda, Ashoka is known for its therapeutic effects on reproductive disorders in women. Ashoka's stem bark is the most used part. Ashoka strengthens the uterus, it improves ovarian functions, it helps to normalize heavy flow during periods and also reduces the pain during menstruation. Hemotoxylin is the most important chemical constituent of Ashoka bark powder. It regulates menstrual irregularities. Tannin and catechin constituents help to slow down the excess menstrual flow. Natural ferrous components are also present in Ashoka bark. Mix 10 grams of Ashoka bark powder with 2 cups of water. I'll give you the link for high grade Ashoka powder in the description box below this video. Boil this mixture and reduce it to half a cup. Filter the liquid. Take this concoction on empty stomach twice a day. You can also add a teaspoon of honey or jaggery to sweeten the drink. This is useful for the treatment of heavy and irregular periods. It is usually started 3 to 5 days prior to the date of periods and continued till 10 days after periods. According to Ayurveda, coriander seeds have active ingredients that can reduce heavy menstrual bleeding. Drinking it as a tea reduces uterine inflammation as well. It also helps to balance your hormones naturally. Crush 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds in a mortar and pestle. Boil it with 1 cup of water and reduce it to half. Strain this coriander tea and you can add a teaspoon of honey or jaggery to it. Drink this coriander tea 2 or 3 times per day before and during your menstrual cycle. Fenugreek is one of the oldest known medicinal herbs in Ayurveda. In India, fenugreek leaves are widely consumed as a leafy green vegetable, while the seeds are a popular condiment used to prepare seasonings, pickles, and curry powders. Fenugreek seeds are an excellent source of iron, a good source of magnesium, copper, and dietary fiber as well. Soak 1 tablespoon fenugreek or methi seeds overnight in 1/2 cup of water. Drink this fenugreek water and chew on the seeds in empty stomach. Fenugreek is one of the best natural remedies for hormonal imbalance. As the seeds are high in soluble fiber, it enhances insulin sensitivity to stabilize both blood sugar levels and your hormones as well. Eat fenugreek seeds for the first 3 days of your period. Fenugreek's diuretic effect may help relieve weight gain by removing excess water from your body. Its antihistaminic effect may help relieve premenstrual tension. Its antispasmodic effect may relieve premenstrual gastrointestinal spasms. Apple cider vinegar, the honey drink, helps to control heavy period. It also helps reduce inflammation, liquid retention and menstrual cramps as well. Mix 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar into a glass of warm water. You need the apple cider vinegar with the mother culture in it. Most of the store-bought apple cider vinegars don't have the mother culture. It's very simple to make a good quality apple cider vinegar at home and it's very cheap to do so. I've already made a video showing the steps how to make it at home. I'll update the link here in the description box for you. Add a teaspoon of honey to your drink. Drink this apple cider vinegar before each meal during your menstrual cycle. If you're facing heavy bleeding during your menstruation, brew yourself a warm cup of cinnamon tea and sip on it slowly. It is known to decrease bleeding as it encourages blood flow away from the uterus and it also helps in reducing your inflammation. Just add a cinnamon stick to a glass of boiling water and simmer it for 5 to 8 minutes. You can add a teaspoon of honey to sweeten your cinnamon tea. You can also sprinkle cinnamon powder in a glass of milk and consume it. Take this twice a day for 2 days before your period and during your period. Ayurveda and traditional Chinese medicine have used cinnamon for thousands of years to bring warmth to a cold uterus. A cold uterus is defined as congested uterus with poor circulation and menstrual irregularities, including PCOS, endometriosis, uterine fibroids, or for women with a sedentary lifestyle. The increased circulation and warming effect of cinnamon helps to reduce menstrual cramping. If you suffer from heavy, painful and irregular period, try one of these herbal home remedies. You will see how good they are at managing your period naturally. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and share it with your friends. I'll see you in my next video. Have a great day, guys.